Ajarn and I just arrived in, I don't know, are we Sarabari or Nakhonayo?
Sarabari.
So we stopped at a gas station to get some fuel for our bodies. So we went to get some latte and cafe. But it's hot today. Ajarn wanted to take me out and go to Nakhonayo, where we go camping a lot. So we're just taking a day ride. So hope you guys enjoy.
Thank you.
Ajarn Ex and I are, we just made it to this river here in Khao Yai National Park, and you can come here in canoe. It's very hot today. That water looks alloy, nam, alloy. So, man, we come up here in less than 2 hours on the back of his scooter, so I drove half the way. So it was awesome. But yeah, you guys check this out. I'll leave a link in the description where you guys can come and see this place. It's pretty awesome. A lot of people here today. But all right. Kapuna kapo. There's our bad boy right there. Ooh-wee! Sway mat! It's not that long, but it's refreshing and cold. Good thing to do on a hot day. Pretty hop. We'll be right back. All right, we made it to the top of the viewpoint. Well, we flew around them curves, man. Su-su. We're gonna go check this out. Check out the view. Beautiful day here in Khao Yai National Park. have one bar left on the motorcycle and stopped to get some drinks. This is soda, not beer. My phone's about to die, so it's gonna be the last video. Hope you guys enjoyed, and get out there and ride, man. So enjoy the day. Cheers.